He was a small kid, but he was like, he had a big character. When you're standing next to him, he was bigger than you. You're walking into a party with him and everybody knows Nolan. He's talking to the first kid. You go to the house, you're nervous, and Nolan's out there like, what's good? What up?
And I was 20, at least 20 something, and he was like fresh out of high school. So I was already like at least 2 years. He comes up, he's like, what up, bro? How you doing today? And I'm just like, hey, what up, bro? Didn't really know him that much. And he's just like, you know, outgoing like that towards me. So I'm like, all right, I can rock with this kid a little bit.
He definitely lived life to the fullest. He had a youthful personality, always jovial and fun to be around.
Nolan was definitely the loudest person in the room at a party. Pretty energetic, pretty lit.
He wasn't arrogant. He wasn't stuck up. He was all around a good person, a nice guy.
Nolan would go out of his way all the time. Like, even during pledging and stuff, he would be one of the first people to step up and just do, and, you know, I'll help out with this. I'll, you know, take time out of my day to do this. And would always, like, if I even need help with, like, moving stuff or doing something quickly, I would know I could just ask him and he would be over if he had nothing else going on right away.
He was willing to go out of his way for somebody. If you need a hand, if you need a helping hand, I got you.